throws. Big hit. Second and six. Michigan should be called for an offside. But a big hit up the middle. Terrence Dunn. Touchdown. Nebraska. Some time. Not anymore. Engulfed for the sack by Pryor. Their top special teamer last year. Pressure from Michigan. Taylor underneath. It is swift. It is six. Touchdown. Nebraska. A 20-yard field goal attempt for Congdon. Henny throws deep for Manningham again.
That's an interception.
It's a pick.
Now it's Bill Callahan to have to go.
Very nice high kick. And a terrific hit. Block got another one. He's going to go all the way. Touchdown, Nebraska. Crawford. And hit it. In the back of the end zone. First two-point conversion of the year. And he gets time as a window to throw. Jason Avant. Ball out. Recovered by Nebraska. Corey McEwen picks it up. He's hit as he throws. Incomplete or fumble. They're ruling it a fumble on the field. And a huge turnover for the Huskers. Another star, Taylor. Sets and throws. Touchdown. Nebraska leads. Henny looking. Throwing toward Manningham. Incomplete. 4 yards in one play. 2 seconds left. Here's the end of the game as Henny throws. They'll try to set the hook and ladder. It's in the hands of Preston, who will throw it back to Mike Hart, who looks for Avant, who's got it at midfield, who throws it all the way across the field to Manningham. Play still alive as Manningham sets up Avant to try to flip it back to, looking for a Music City miracle. They're back beyond the original line of scrimmage as it comes across. One of the offensive linemen catches it. It's still a fumble. The game is not over yet. The game is not over yet. Nebraska players are on the field. The play hasn't been whistled dead yet. Hang on a second here. This play is still alive as Ecker goes down the field for Michigan. And he's finally brought down at the 15-yard line. The game is over. Nebraska wins. Rises as one.